Welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. We are heading to return to Odessa to find out this true story of why people keep dying around her and our father's been poisoned, and will I get her attention?
The leader of Megaris is after Odessa's estate, and he's tried arranging a marriage for her to take control of it after her father dies. But these letters also claim one of her suitors was killed, and nobody's sure how. Though she's been known to hire other mercenaries, it's difficult to tell if Odessa is in the wrong or not.
You've returned. I hope with good news.
Before we get serious, how about we finally have some fun?
I think I can spare a little bit of time.
Aphrodite is some grace.
I plan on taking a lot longer than that.
I feel so relaxed. Now give me some good news so my mood can stay like this.
After everything I found, I know what's going on.
And what's that?
I'm gonna say she's right.
You don't deserve any of this. You're only trying to live your life.
Of course I am. I've done nothing wrong. I just want to have a healthy father and to start my journey.
Let's see what happens.
We have a little fun.
I feel like I'm still recovering from the last time I slept with you.
It was worth a shot.
So that's it then. I guess there's nothing else to do.
Interesting.
It doesn't have to be goodbye. Why not join my crew?
Well, you were always on my side. Plus, getting away from here would be nice.
Great. What about your father?
He's been feeling a lot better, thanks to you.
You aren't worried someone will come after him?
I'll be sure to share the information you found with a few people. They won't touch him so long as we have it.
Then I'm happy to have you aboard.
Hey, I got a new bow. Sweet. Got a new bow. Alrighty. Down on assassin, up on hunter. Sure, why not? My assassin's pretty high. Be nice when I can put the level 11 pants on. And now she's one of my lieutenants. All right. So I got this undiscovered location, and then I've got to look at my quest. So we'll go head up this undiscovered location, and then I think that'll be the main quest, is this thing. I need to avoid going through that main gate, because I think that's where it'll start the next thing. Come on, ride faster! At least the mercenaries aren't onto me. like I'm not wanted. No, given that this is red, means I'm not going to be wanted. Bandit leader got their tablet treasure. Alright.
Someone trying to get my attention?
Yes. Yes, someone is.
I'm losing my mind.
He slipped and fell.
Good luck beating me. Come back and fight.
Ooh, that neck twist.
I'm not yet. Help!
I got you. There you go, you're free. Yes, yes, you're thankful, blah, blah, blah. Let's go quests. Let's do this because it's close. I'm okay.
You left a note on the board. What's going on?
Spies from the city have been creeping through the fields and delivering supplies. I think they're planning where to set up camp.
The war's not to your liking?
When is there not war? In the city, they care for war. I just want to eat. There's plenty of places they can fight without trampling my hunting grounds. I need to see the supply running spies.
You need me to destroy the military supplies.
Exactly. Every last one of them.
I'll take care of it.
Good. Get it done soon.
I'll be back when everything's taken care of.
I contemplated... No, I'm not doing the Spartan. No, I'm not going to join that either. All right, let's kill the leader.
εργασίαν ου τροφήν.
Can I shoot him with a ballista? Can I fire the ballista at him? I use this a point. Look at my bounty. Crap, I got a bounty hunter on me. And now I've got two. See, that's not fair. I can take out one, but two at a time is just not fair. Ooh, that was close. No, I will get away. Three of them. I mean, I do have a level 3 wanted level. See what I can do with inventory to see what I can get myself some stronger stuff with. More pure damage. Ah, oh, come on! Totally not fair that three of them spawned. One on one I could take them. Maybe even two, but three? And the stupid wolf? Wouldn't they just all do like despawn? Alright, I'm gonna take these out. It'll be a long episode, but we're gonna take all these annoying dudes out. Yeah, stupid dog. Again, I could take that one level 12 guy out by myself. Come on. Keep following me. Cue death montage, maybe? Come on, walk right by me, please. no more dog. Come on, follow me this way, please. He got close. He keeps re-healing. Oh.
Thank you.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Why didn't that take my bounty down? All right, well, this has been a long episode, so we're going to call it here, and then when we come back next time, we will take on
the final push.
Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please leave a like. Bye.